Hello everyone, Tough Monkey here. I hope that you're well. I'm having a couple of weeks off from Street Kart, recuperating after the Winter Cup before the Easter Kart Wars starts very shortly. But I've not been dormant. I've got three videos to drop onto you here. In the run up to the Winter Cup, I recorded every single race meet that I entered across a three season rotation of PRJ. So what I've got for you here is these aren't track guides. This is a, think of it as a reference guide for every single race meet. So if you've got any queries about setups or lines across the three seasons of PRJ, you're going to find them here on the three videos. What you've got here is the fastest run of every single meet that I entered across those three seasons. That's 18 standard race meets, three Aces race meets, one end of season final, and at least one sponsorship meet for every single season, with one exception. On season one, somehow I managed to forget to enter one of the Bondi meets. I really don't know how I managed to do that. This intro is the same across all three videos, so if you do watch any of the others, I don't expect you to watch the intro again, just skip straight through it. In fact, I don't expect you to watch all of the videos at all. Hell, I'm not even going to watch them all. But if you've got any particular queries about any particular race meets, you're going to find them here. So what you're going to see here is every single race meet that I entered, every line, every kart setup, so that's which kart I used, what the settings were for that kart, what tyres I used, the pressures, the seat settings, the radiator settings, absolutely anything. And if there's anything I've missed, well, you know you can ask me any question either here on YouTube or over on Facebook as well. Each video is going to be split up into chapters. You can either use the chapters on the video here or on the timecode stamp in the description below. So if you've got any particular race, you can quickly jump to whichever race you want to see very, very quickly. After I finish this intro, you're not going to miss me speaking again. I am not going to say another word. It's just going to be video footage all the way to the end. I hope you find it useful, and I hope you'll also find that there's no real secret to what I do. There's nothing hidden. There's no magic carts. There's no cutting corners. It's all just practice. So I hope you get something good out of this, and I shall see you next time. Ta-ta. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. Thief in the night, so I can steal you. Mm-hmm.